being very optimistic about what Greece have achieved until today. Given the fact that the Troika, the so-called Troika projections, have been failed, what makes us believe that in the future these projections that Greece is recovering, getting back to growth, will not be failed again?
I think there's a pattern there. Over the course of the crisis, very often things turn out even worse than we had hoped. And I think we've also seen this in Greece. The crisis has hit the country very hard and the social effects have been very strong. But on the other side, once we come out of the crisis, sometimes we underestimate what we can do, what we can achieve. And I think the Greek government and the Greek economy is now proven that we can do better than we expected. We can do better in terms of primary surplus than we had hoped and expected. We can do better in terms of growth. And the next step is, of course, the return of jobs to the economy.
So you think that they are not right, those saying that the Greek success story is not a real story. It's just like a bubble few months, few weeks before the elections, the European elections.
No, I don't see any bubbles. I think in Greece, harsh measures have been taken, which have in the short term had a negative effect, but they will pay off. They are paying off already. But the return of strong growth takes more time. But I'm sure that all the measures that have been taken will pay off, will turn out to be successful.
Do you close totally the window of haircut and we are oriented just for a new debt relief right now?
Now, I think the issue of debt relief we will come back to at the end of the year. But it depends very much on a couple of issues. It depends how strong the growth for Greece is. If you have a high growth, then you can also deal with your debt. You can pay it off.
And the second issue. On the projections of Troika?
No, it depends on the real economy. You are very interested in projections. I'm interested in the real economy. And if we have growth, if Greece has growth, it can pay off also its debt. It may take a long time. We may give Greece more time if necessary, but I think that is a possibility. Of course, there are many things to take into consideration. Also, can the Greeks go back to the financial markets and be able to finance their own government debt and government budget once again? Over the course of the next couple of months, we'll see how that develops.
Do you have any comment to do about the stance of the opposition party of Syriza in Greece? And do you think that the claims that it will cancel the memorandum if it gets into power will have any impact to Greece? Is it something realistic scenario?
I think at the moment it's impossible for Greece to go alone. And to simply say, we cancel the MOU, we cancel our commitments to Europe. It's impossible, because Greece will simply not be able to go to markets at the moment and not be able to finance. And then the new government, whoever it may be, will have big financial problems. So we have to be sensible. Coming out of a crisis takes time. You have to do it in a sustainable way, you have to do it in a careful way. And it involves, it involves dealing with budget problems, which Greece has successfully done. It involves further reforms, opening up economy, becoming stronger. And it, of course, deals with, in the long run, dealing with the debt issue. But let's not blow up the agreements that we have with Europe. That will be a great risk for Greece. Well, the surplus, I think, is viable, but is it sustainable? In other words, will it also remain? Will there also be a surplus next year and the year after? Now, I think that's just good housekeeping. Any good minister of finance makes sure that once the budget is, once again, balanced, it remains balanced. And that is a lot easier than the harsh measures that had to be taken over the last years. So I think the budget is, in main features, it's in order. The next issue is now, how can we strengthen the economy? So my concern used to be the budget. My concern is now, how can we strengthen the economy even more?
Λοιπόν, ιδιαίτερα αισιόδοξος.